This is Lillian. That's not her real name, and you can't see her face. Lillian has HIV, and she lives in a community that judges her, mocks her, shuns her. But at the Compassion Center, Lillian doesn't have to hide. There, she plays with her friends and learns how to sew. The staff at the center checks in with Lillian and her mother when she isn't feeling well. They help her with her doctor's appointments and medicine. For children like Lillian, suffering from HIV, the gift of medical care and support is life-saving. Her mother doesn't have to worry about choosing between medication or food, and Lillian gets the counseling and support she needs at the center. When you provide care for a child with HIV or AIDS, you are reminding them that they are loved, valued, and worthy. So on behalf of children like Lillian, thank you. Say.